week, and so we had a big northern front roll in yesterday. We got to, me and Abe hunted some public land yesterday evening. It was a good sit. I think we learned a lot, and we didn't see anything, which is, you know, not unusual for public land. But this morning, I'm headed out to my family's farm. We do a sit there. The stand is more of an observation sit. But I like to sit in this particular spot because you can kind of, you can see where they're really moving back and forth from. And there's a group of does in particular that just about every morning after cold front like this, they'll move from one side of the property to the other. And I don't have any corn or a tracting out, so it's going to be interesting to see what they're going to do. I've given the farm a break for probably, it's been sitting with no pressure for about 3 weeks now, so they ought to be calmed down. I was hunting pretty hard there at the beginning, but kind of gave it a break, so we'll see what happens here. Temperature on the truck just hit 39, so it's a little chilly this morning. We go from 70 to 39 overnight, so that's just part of hunting in Texas, but we'll see what happens this morning. Hopefully get some good footage and get to share it with y'all.
Thank you. She didn't go 40 yards. She's popped.